Sigur Rostedt is een van de nieuwkomers bij A-Gent. Een verdediger die voor het eerst buiten zijn thuisland Noorwegen voetbalt.
It's like it's always a dream for Norwegian players to play good and then go out in Europe and play. So it wasn't a difficult decision because you always want to. If you go out, then you probably will be a regular in the national team. And so it was an easy decision for me to do this. Of course, I'm going to miss my family and friends, but they will come visit, and this is a part of life growing up. So it's a big step, but I'm looking forward to it.
Rostedt speelde alleen nog maar in Noorwegen. Eerst bij derde klasse Kjelsås, nadien bij Sarpsborg uit de hoogste divisie.
It's quite different because in Norway we almost always play on artificial grass, but here is natural grass. And it's a little bit different football because it's more duels and a little bit tougher football. So that's the difference, and the quality and the, yeah, it's much higher here and in Norway, but I'm hoping to adapt soon.
En als hij hier goed presteert, opent dat misschien ook de poort naar de Noorse nationale ploeg.
I've been in the squad 3 times, but I haven't played a game. So it's a goal for me to be in the squad every time and hopefully get some games as well. And if I play here regularly, I'll hope to see hope to have a chance to play regularly on the national team as well. Ooh, I'm a rebel just for kicks. Had a good season last year with Sarpsborg. Very good season. It's a small club and we came 3rd in the league and we came to the cup final. So obviously the players who played good in a team that's very small who did a good performance. It's obviously it's wanted by clubs in other countries. So I had some clubs wanting me, and when Gent come and said they want me, so that's when I thought that this is a good opportunity for me. I didn't know any players, but it's easy for me that Anders came right before me. Then we are 2 Scandinavians, and he is new as well, so we're helping each other out. This is good. I've taken some steps. I started in the low division in Norway, then I came to the top division in Norway. I played good there. So hopefully I will take this step and probably, hopefully, take a new step after this. That's the goal, but we'll see how it happens.
En zoals bijna elke Scandinaviër droomt ook Rostedt van de Engelse competitie. Die is in Noorwegen bijna even populair als de Noorse zelf.
In the 70s, they had they showed every game from England on the TV in Norway. And so everybody got a favorite team. And they support the team. They support the team as much as they support the local team in Norway. So mine is Liverpool. So yeah, maybe someday.
Yeah! Will you marry me? Oh, what a shame, we gotta pay for reality. Ain't it sad, sad, sad?
Good luck, my friend.
De laatste kwartfinale van onze voetbalquiz gaat tussen Stefan Mitrovic en Aboubakary Koïta.
Luciano Spalletti.
Philippe.
Daniel Milicic.
Sorry.
Beckham.
Het is Mitrovic die het haalt met 3-2. In de volgende aflevering beginnen we aan de halve finales.
See you next round.